When did that happen? What's the matter, darling?
Gotta get out of the rain.
Scalpel? So you girls are sisters, c'est bien ça?
Twin sisters.
Daughters of the famous Captain Blazkowicz himself.
Except for Abby here, she's a friend of the family.
We know he was here, ma'am.
He came here looking for something. And then he helped us fight the Nazis, and suddenly he was gone. Plus des terres, s'il te plaît, Jacques.
You have antibiotics, Jack?
Oh, poor Jacques, he's a mute. Why do you want antibiotics?
He's got peritonitis.
Oh, and how do you know this?
Swollen abdomen, rapid breathing. His peritoneum is inflamed, which will eventually lead to sepsis and death. He needs antibiotics.
Oh, you come over here, you help?
I'm cool.
Ma'am, please.
Everyone calls me Juju.
Will you help us find him, Juju?
Wearing power suits?
Yep.
We don't have anything like this here. Can you handle a gun?
Damn straight.
Have you ever killed Nazis before?
Listen, ma'am. We were born to kill Nazis.
T'entends ça, Jacques? Born to kill Nazis.
We ain't kill no Nazis.
All right, Arthur, they don't need to know that.
Very well, then. I may have an assignment suitable for two Nazi killers such as yourselves. After the previous General Lothar Brandt was ousted from power by Berlin, they send in a new general to fight the Paris uprising. This general is located in a Zeppelin called the Nachtfalter. Kill him first. We may proceed with finding your father.
Look, Soph. Nazi. What'd you think?
We gotta kill him.
Oh, shit, Arthur. What's the plan? Try to get a clean shot from up here? I'm not ready for this. You'll miss the shot.
Shut up, I am ready.
Yeah. We should try to get up close. Climb down there. I sneak up from the left. You sneak up from the right. Corner him and kill him. Man, are you crying?
I'm not fucking crying. Little nauseous is all.
You could have flaked out on me.
Hell no.
Well, let's go then, little Miss Blazkowicz. Just do what Mama and Daddy would do.
Keine Bewegung! Was wirst du noch bereuen?
Oh my god, I got his brains in my mouth! Water, give me water! Someone help me!
What if Daddy's hurt? Bleeding somewhere?
We can do this. We can find him.
Are you kidding me? We got this shit, sis.
Fucking A.
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler.
You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster. Yeah, no, I can't do this alone, Jess. Jess, reckon I need a hand with this.
You can do this, Jess.
Okay, Soph.
Fighting like a champ.
You got it.
You want us to do this quietly, sis?
Oh, wow. That's just breathtaking.
Looks like we need a code for these doors.
Let's see if we can find it.
We should find a computer so we can decrypt this.
Whoa, take a look at this, Soph. Hiya.
Found the code, Jess.
Whoa, what the hell could that be?
Thank you.
Wait, what the heck? These Nazi assholes did not expect the Blazkowicz sisters.
Totally, dude. How can they make a computer this small with so much interesting stuff in it?
Gernot, aber mehr als einen trinke ich nicht. Ich habe jetzt Familie, also ist nichts mehr mit nachts um die Häuser ziehen.
Rühr dich nicht von der Stelle!
Thank you.
Okay, I really want to shoot some Nazis now.
Need some sisterly assistance over here, Jess.
Stealthy this time?
Keep it up, sis.
Okay, Soph. What? I got something on my face?
Can you believe this? We're shooting Nazis on a fucking Zeppelin, dude.
I wish Daddy could see us now.
You scared, Jess.
Do I look scared to you?
It's okay, Jess. I get scared sometimes, too.
Well, I never get scared, and that's that.
Lend me a hand over here, Jess.
Something really peculiar going on here.
You can do this, dude.
I know.
Was ist?
Halt! Oh. Stehen geblieben!
Ja, Kommandant. Verstärkungseinheit ist unterwegs.
You're a badass, Jess. can do this, Jess.
Thank you.
Ja, hier ist nichts, wie es aussieht. Also hier drüben ist nichts.
Doing good, Jess.
Hell yeah!
I've got no stop!
Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
Need your help over here, dude.
Hey, found a mini computer here. Maybe we could learn something from it.
Hier spricht General Winkler. Diese Mädchen werden langsam wirklich lästig. Haltet sie auf, bevor ich es selbst machen muss. Winkler, Ende.
Ich will ihn fragen, ob ich morgen frei bekomme, um auf die Hochzeit meiner Schwester zu gehen.
Got a target tagged.
Enemy contact.
Hier hat's jemanden erwischt!
Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling, so. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals. How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
You are getting a crap load of story material here for a book, so...
Yeah. I just hope I get the time to write it all down. Dude.
stealthy approach. Wait for me, Soph! I'm catching up!
General Winkler hier! Ist es euch nicht peinlich, dass ihr von zwei kleinen Mädchen fertig gemacht werdet? Haltet sich sofort auf, ihr verdammten Idioten!
Oh, so you wanna go in quiet here, Soph? Reckon if we take this on, we're probably gonna die.
Thank you.
this, dude.
Hell yeah.
Wait a minute, that's really weird, man. That's weird to me out.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
Let's kick this general's ass.
Great, so.
dude.
Thank you,
Jess.
Okay, Self.
Der Terrorist ist hier!
Ihr habt es also in mein Netz geschafft, ihr kleinen Vögelchen. Willkommen! Ich bin General Winkler, der Adler aus Berlin. Seid ihr bereit? Ja.
Alright. I'm gonna make the
jump. Let's kick this general's ass.
Chance gegen den Adler aus Berlin!
Thank you.
Grace. I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment? Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device.
Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth?
You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rock have you been living under? Here, take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on.
Now, shut up. Listen.
No phone calls, no letters. And I searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. I don't know. Depression, maybe. Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls.
You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing and no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah. Yeah. It's fucked.
Screw this.
We won't look for him. No one ever does anything.
Losers. We gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs.
There's nothing up there. Whoa.
Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
What the hell is this place?
Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Who's this?
Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
I say, what time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth to pilustrate this sticky wicket.
Fuck yeah!
You guys are weird.
That is a professional. What do you think you're doing?
We're going to the hamburger bar. You're breaking up.
Abby!
Let me show you something.
Whoa. Where'd you get these power suits?
Made them. All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need it.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects. It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
Are you Blackbird?
And who might you girls be?
I do not want to do that shit again.
Well, stewardesses. Just like Daddy told us.
General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
Roger that.
Congratulations, girls! General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, hmm? Well, you were the daughters of the man who killed Hitler, so it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the Resistance. Come back to me and Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
inspirational, Jess.
Need a bit of help over here, Jess!
Okay, get me back on your feet! I believe in you, Jess!
Thank you, Jess!
Gonna take out this Nazi!
Rex has your position!
Enemy tagged.
Kann nichts finden!
Got it!
sie nicht finden. Augen offen halten, Leute!
Look at that, Jess. Need a code. Maybe check that guard booth?
One code coming up.
Need some sisterly assistance over here, Jess.
You're doing great, so. Thanks, dude.
Hey, Jess. I reckon I need a hand with this. Howdy.
Feel unstoppable. So, like I could take down Sarah Jane from school.
Sarah Jane stole your lunch money, Jess. Doesn't make her a Nazi.
Yeah. Close enough. Look what those fuckers did to this beautiful city, so.
Drive these Nazi assholes out, Jess.
Like there's no goddamn tomorrow.
I'm gonna kill this asshole.
back to your place. No!
Thanks, dude. Motherfuckers got me, Jess! Going down, Jess! Need some assistance over here! Keep it up! Show those- Keep it up, sis! Will do, Jess.
You hear the sirens too, Soph?
Neu-Paris. Bleiben Sie Berlin treu ergeben und Sie werden belohnt. Verhalten melden.
Doing good, Jess.
Oh, no. Hey, wanna go in stealthy this time?
Dude, I'm fucking loving this suit.
Well, you look totally rad in it, Soph.
I'll just read this here text. Nazis are the worstest, Jess.
Scum of the earth, Soph. Scum of the fucking earth.
Jess, I reckon I need a hand with this.
This place totally deserted.
It's like the end of the world or something.
I'm seeing something really cool over here.
These mini computers are way cool. Bet there's something interesting on it.
You want us to do this quietly, sis?
Verantwortungsbewusstsein ist angesagt. Seien auch Sie verantwortungsvoll und gehen Sie nicht mehr nach 23 Uhr auf die Straße. Es ist ganz einfach. Wenn Sie nach 23 Uhr nochmal raus müssen, vergessen Sie Ihren Passierschein nicht, sonst droht Ihnen eine Strafe. Einen schönen Tag noch. Heil Hitler!
Might have to wait till we're ready, sis.
Paris. Alle Abweichlaut, die generierten, müssen zum Wohle unserer Kinder ausgemerzt werden.
Von Neu-Paris. Seien Sie stolz auf Ihre arische Herkunft. Wussten Sie, dass das Militär des Großen Reichs allen anderen Armeen überlegen ist? Und wenn Sie ein starkes arisches Vorbild sind, können Sie auch dazugehören. Ist das nicht fantastisch? Heil Hitler!
Aufpassen!
Bestimmt!